I recently put my Toastmasters training to the test when I was in the Middle East in Dubai at an international conference. There was 179 countries represented. So I realized, as a speaker, to engage folks who spoke a different language, came from a different continent, that it was really important to speak slowly, to use gestures and techniques to engage your audience, and to be passionate. And hopefully passion transcends borders, religion, ethnicities, and cultures.